The man prosecutors say broke into a Southside Youngstown home only to be caught by the homeowner taking a bath appeared in court this morning. Jacob Merchant is facing nearly a half dozen counts of burglary plus breaking and entering. Police arrested him in January. At the time, officers said he had broken into five homes, often trashing furniture and other belongings, but also cooking a meal for himself. His trial is set for next month.